But then let's not forget, I've heard people say that Flink is going to do to Spark what Spark did to MapReduce, so who knows?